This is 509 Heron Glen in the surrounding area. So this one is almost exactly like 533. Has same floor plan pretty much. There are a few differences. Like this is carpet instead of the laminate wood floors. Kitchen. Whoa. Doorknob just came off. Pantry. Laundry room. Oh, that is loud. Garage. This would be the half bath. There's not as much of a open loft in this one, which is why I like the other one better. Here's the first bedroom. There are lots of stains on the carpets. It's a closet. Stains. About the same bathroom set up. And then same closet space as well. There's a spot on the ceiling there. Bathroom. Storage closet. The second bedroom, same size closet. And then the third. So the backyard is going to be smaller than the other one as well, but less of an incline. So it's super muddy down there, so I'm not going to go all the way, but. And then the other one was over there. And then here's the back of the house.